Okay, this is lots of parts here, but this is an interesting bus I'm building. I think it's about time I built the next tire. In our buses, you have to walk up the stairs to get to the back because they need room for, I guess, the oil tank, engine, gas tank, whatever those kind of technology things are. What the heck? Oh, it's another car. Who's that for? On our buses here in Halifax, what they do, they have lights along the sides like that. This will make lots of room for seats. Hopefully Jose doesn't mind me building this here. For all you little kids that are just starting to read, J-O-S-E means Jose, not Jos. Oh yeah, where am I gonna put that tire? That'll work, and this will be the back of the bus. I don't know if a busload of clay would have been better or not. Don't know what I'd do about the stop requested thing. Because I'll just leave that. Or what if I put redstone of some sort? I don't know. Because hanging along the windows, there's a yellow coal cord, and if you pull it down, a bell will go off. It'll just go bing, and then there'll be a light on that says stop requested.
And then the bus will stop at the next bus stop.
So, Jose632, maybe he can leave a comment on what he used as a steering wheel. The wheels look kind of small for this big bus, but I don't really care. Just because of personal information and places in Halifax, I'm not going to put any route on it, on the bus. So, yeah. Boop, 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 boop.
Where's the bus? So that's your four parts. Goodbye.